Welcome to Iron Conflict. This is kind of like a World of War Tanksy type game or whatever the fuck it was, War Thunder. It's like you get a tank and you go fight other fucking players and upgrade your stats and your tech tree, and yeah, then you get to go do shit. I had a lot of pretty good videos, but my videos got fucked off. I don't know why. Well, I know why, but I had to delete them all. It was my stupid Radeon relive shit. Yeah, I don't remember what I was doing in the game. It's been a while, so let's hop on in and just see what happens. It's a giant open map, generally. Well, everyone I've played, I'm pretty sure it's capture the flag, so pretty much if you fucking rush towards the flag right at the start, you're pretty good. I usually wait till the other players kind of creep up, engage the other ones, and I'll try and like strafe the farthest area of the map I can to get to the capture point. It's also something else I remember was kind of annoying. The timer can take quite a while sometimes. When I first started playing this, like over a month ago or whenever the hell they gave me the key, literally, I was waiting for like 3 to 5 minutes. Yeah. Totally cool. So, every player has three things they can use. The last map I played, obviously, I had a armor type element I was dealing with. Some people fly around and just do planes. I did that for a level or two. First time it worked out pretty goddamn good. Second time I just got fucking destroyed. Okay. I don't remember what pans the map. What pans the fucking map? There we go. Middle click. Yeah, let's try and get right to the center as fucking quick as possible. Wait. Where the fuck am I looking for? Right here. Oh, I remember this goddamn place. This was an area I frequently got shit on. Ooh. That's fucking awesome. So they're hauling ass up there. I guess I should maybe set up right here. Which one's set up? Shit. Fucking set up, do your thing. What the fuck? Stop moving. Where do I? There we go. Told you it's been a while. Oh shit. Fire. Hurry up, hurry up. Come on. Oh, shit. Pack up. Come on. Roll your shit over. And boom. Oh, we have to capture Alpha first, huh? Cool. They're gonna get Alpha. We're gonna already be at fucking Bravo. Debating if I want to send this little guy out here. Fuck. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to hold position here and pray for the best. Very nice. Alright, have they captured fucking Alpha yet? What is going on here? Shit. Great. Fucking great. So they're all rushing there. Damn it. They're gonna try and come hard, but... Oh shit. We're capturing Bravo? Oh, and they're capturing it back. Fucking A, come on. I'm surprised my shitty stuff's holding up. Oh, wow. Oh, someone got him. Nice. Okay. Launch this bitch, and then I'm going to try and put him up here so I can have better range. Oh, fuck. Fucking fuck. I'm fucked. Oh. Yeah. That sucked. So where's all the good guys at? They're just flying around their stupid fucking jets. Yeah, they've captured it. Well, damn. Yeah. These dickheads should be fucking attacking him. But I don't think they can. So, I believe that's it for this round. Switched out my loadout. I'm gonna try this again. It's fairly enjoyable when you actually remember what the hell you're doing, but yeah, land, sea, air, or I don't know about sea, but land and air for sure. Little infantry dudes. I used them in the first mission. I wasn't really too keen on them, but they're kind of cool. I would like to see, yeah, more variation in the infantry, and maybe certain maps where it's legitimately infantry on infantry, or something to keep it more fair, as opposed to you got three fucking squads of riflemen and you're fighting someone with tanks. Cool. And we're back again. Oh shit. I guess I got two haulable artillery pieces. Oh well. Grab all that. Hope to hell we get there first. I'm pretty sure we will, but whatever. I forgot. Oh well, try and see if I can sneak past them or some shit. God damn, I'm getting fucking pounded here. Oh, wow. Yeah, this isn't gonna go fucking well. Ah. Oh wow, I hit something. Isn't that cool? Yep, I'm gonna probably get fucking ran over like a snail. Okay. Been spotted by fucking who? More than likely gonna get murdered in a second, so. Really? Fucking hell. Something right over there. Oh, yeah. Cool. I killed something. Oh, they're gonna get me. That's for fucking sure. Yep. And that's all she wrote. See you next time.